Alopecia is a condition that affects your ability to grow hair, but that does not affect all of these beautiful ladies right here. We have Pierre McCleary here to talk about a really cool event coming up this weekend. So good morning to all of you beautiful
good morning.
Ladies.
Good morning.
Okay, so what is this event?
Well, Hats Off Alopecia Fashion Show. It's about bringing models with alopecia to the runway. Introducing you to their lives, their forms of alopecia that they have. It's an autoimmune deficiency disease. I consider it to be a condition that does not affect our ability to live with alopecia.
Mm-hmm. I think people have misconceptions. Now, just what is your definition of alopecia? Because a lot of people may not fully understand when they see someone who doesn't have as much hair, what exactly is going on?
It's different stages to alopecia. I believe it's about 5 stages, lady.
Yes, there's alopecia areata, totalis,
universalis.
Yeah, and each one of those is different stages. The last stages is where you're completely hairless. And that's the stage that I am.
And I'm in a different stage.
Yes, and so.
But you're still beautiful. The hair,
thank you.
The hair doesn't make the woman now. Let's just say that clearly. Yeah, so when it comes to this event, why do you think it's so important to educate people about it?
To me, it's very important to educate people about it so that people know. When you don't know, you don't really consider others. Mm-hmm. But when you know what they're dealing with, what they're going through, how different changes affect their lives, then you be more open to accept the conditions or whatever they're dealing with. Hats Off Alopecia is just the name. Mm-hmm. The thing about Hats Off, it takes hats off to every condition that you may deal with, whether it's depression, alopecia. Mm-hmm. The suicide rate for Hats Off Alopecia is very high.
Wow.
Very high with suicide rate, because you're thinking about, you're dealing with your appearance. Mm-hmm. And when people don't accept you as a whole, it affects you mentally. Mm-hmm. And sometimes mentally, people can't deal with it. Exactly.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And just because we lose hair, you say it's okay because there is an industry that produces hair. Mm-hmm. But on the inside, we're dark, some of us, you know? Mm-hmm. And when you get in that dark place, you just go deeper and deeper. And it's like being in a dungeon, and you just.
Okay, so when we come out of the dungeon,
you get
dig up out of the dungeon. You have all of this loveliness. Yes. So like we went deep, we're coming up, on out of there.
Yes,
now.
Yes.
Okay, so what can people expect from this fabulous event?
For this Hats Off Alopecia Fashion Show, expect the unexpected.
Yes, because that's all we've gotten so far.
Expect the unexpected, because producing this show, I never thought that it would grow as big as it has grown. I have 22 designers.
Wow.
Over 50 models.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yes.
And are they all local? Are they from all over?
She's from Dubai.
Oh, okay.
I have one from Canada, just got here. Canada, New York, Omaha, Nebraska. So it's various cities and states that they're coming in from.
Okay, now really quickly, we only have a few seconds left. Let's give people the time and location of where it's going to be.
Hats Off Alopecia, July 23rd, Polish Heritage Center, 1413 North 20th Street, VIP 530 to 630. Doors open at 7, show starts at 7:30.
Okay, there you go. Beautiful ladies here. Thank you for joining us. All right.
Thank you.
All right, I'll send it. Oh, yeah. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Bye-bye.